Hey everyone! How's it going today? Happy Friday! So today it's my very first stream. Welcome to my channel. So I am going to play Ori and the Blind Forest. I have played it a little bit before. I haven't played a full playthrough of it before. So I'm going to go ahead and try it out, and I'm glad you're here to watch me try it out. So let's go ahead and start. And you'll hear my dog in the background. My apologies. When I lost Ori to the great storm.
For me? What is that?
last orange of them all. Maybe it's rotten. Spider in the foreground. Here comes two oranges. Rico. You want one? Huh? Buddy, don't you want an orange? Buddy? Hey. Oh. My pup heard me say H-E-Y. She gets excited. Hello, dude. No. No, no. Wake up. Wake up. Aw. That's so sad. I'm an orphan. What is he even? Like a spirit? Spirit human? No reason to say. Sorry, I have to fix something on my other screen. Yeah, he does look like a sprite. I guess that's what he is a sprite. Does when my child's strength faltered. Wanna. Come on, little dude. You can make it. Brambles. Whee! Oh! I need to jump higher. Whoop! There we go. Oh, I can't go that high. Brambles! Oh. I guess I can't go that way up. Yeah, that sounds about right. Don't want to drop on that. I like how he jumps. What's this? What's this? What's this? Aw, thank you. Whoa. We found an energy cell. You can now collect and use more energy. Remember that you can use energy to create a soul link and save your game. Cool. So, hold B to create a soul. Game saved! Pretty cool. Well, looks like I can bounce on those mushrooms, but apparently not. Whoa! Whoa! Hey, dude. Oh, come on, crash into the wall. Aw. Sorry. You found some spirit light. When you fill the circle you do, you'll gain an ability point. Okay. Gotta fill the circle we do. That's such a technical term. Okay, I guess I'll go this way. Pew! Pew! Oh wait, it was down there, I see. Deep in the forest, where we found what was lost. Well, let me get this stuff first. I see a secret. You found a small spirit light container. Spirit light has been added to your circle we do. Find more spirit light containers to quickly gain ability points. Okay. Oh, I'm almost there to get an ability point. Ooh, my voice slowly. What is that? Press X to pick up the tiny light. Seen the light in the eyes of the spirit tree. First sign. I was lost in this glen where she loosened her grip. I can guide you on your journey if you allow me to come. But be still, can you hear that? They must have followed you here. Who followed me? Oh, spirit flame. Oh, spirit flame. Ah! There you go. You gain an ability point. Okay, so what can I do? The bar indicates how many spirit light already collected. Absorb 47 more to gain another ability point. Okay, so I can allow you to shoot 3 flames before recharging. Most pickups now float to Ori, or allows reusing soul links and shortens the cooldown timer. I'm gonna pick this one. Okay. Shard. Energy shards restore our power to Ori's energy cells. Cool. Their light shall return to me. These words the spirit tree once said. In the glade past the caverns, we'll find him. There's a path up ahead. A path up ahead. Okay, so I can zoom in. Zoom out. There we go. Okay. Oh, I already went and got that thing. Boop. Boop. Okay, so view map. I always get confused because I always have, like, I go between a PlayStation 4 controller and an Xbox controller and then a Nintendo Switch controller. It's, you know, all sorts of funsies. So it's like, what button am I pushing now? Ooh. He wants the yellow things. Oh, you can't drop on me, can you? I guess you can shoot me though. Spirit wells are ancient structures connected by the roots of the spirit tree. Use their light to replenish your strength whenever you are weary. Okie dokie. Press to activate. X. I keep thinking it's where A is. Game saved. Cool. But I don't think I can get up there yet. I see a little secret here. I gained an ability point. I gained another one. Okay, so increases the strength of the spirit flame. Sure. I will take that one. Alright, let's go back. Let's go this way. Okay. I guess I can't hit any of those. But can I hit the there we go. This way? Oh. RT to grab and move objects. Okay. I will grab and move the object. Ooh, what's you? What's you? What are you? You found a keystone. Keystones are used to open spirit gates. Remember that each spirit gate will require a different number of keystones. Alright. Keystones. Yeah. Soul Link is ready. I'm gonna save that one. Should I go down? I'm gonna go this way first. Oh, good thing I did. I got a key. Hopefully there's nothing down here. Oh. The spirit gate blocks us. They were built for protection for the days of decay. Okay. The required keystones must be nearby. To reach the spirit tree, we must pass the spirit caves that lie beyond this gate. Okay. Well, I think I have two, so... Open sesame! Oh, so spirit caves in Hollow Grove. Spirit caves! Oh, no! Do not hit me. The keystone. Give me all of your riches. Thank you. Have that. Thank you. What are you? You get some more. Hey, hey. this is a map stone, one of the many ancient markers created to chart the forests of Nibel as a group. There is a piece missing. If we can find the map stone fragment, we might be able to repair it. Oh, okay. So I need to find... Oh, but there's a... Let me up! Oh, what's over there? Can I go over there? Maybe. I don't have a map fragment. Stop asking. Let's see this dude. Did he respawn? Did you respawn, dude? Alright, let me finish going down here. Oh no, I want those. Give me you! Thank you. I guess he respawned. What's this way? Can I reach you? Oh, I have pretty good reach. It's up there. Oh, one of those buckets of fun with all the spirit stuff. Oh, hi! Oops. You came out of nowhere. I should have seen you. Ooh, those look fun. Yeah, those look a lot of fun. What did you say? Scroll? Wait, what? Oh, it's just saying to push them to a different place. Oh wait, there's a secret! Thank you. Alright. But I can't. Can I parkour? Apparently not. I guess this is the wrong way to go right now. Point. I thought it tells you. Alright. So should I continue on this path? It requires charge flame and spark flame. Oh, so they require different things. Rekindle spirit magnet. Maybe I should... I like how I can reuse it. I will do that. Okay, so... Over here. Get back up. Ooh, don't do that. Right. Okay. I only got one. I need to find another. But I don't think going this way is the. Yeah, I gotta go. Maybe I can get the key thingies from somewhere else. Not sure. Oh, you didn't give me anything. Wait, you can give me something. What is this? Apparently I can't do no destruction to it. Ah! No, dude, go away. Thank you. Found a life cell. You can now retain more vitality. Find more life cells. Increase your survivability. I can't say that. Survivability. And I don't think I can go up this way yet either. Okay. So I'm going to go back this way. See if I missed something. This is just a door, so let me go down here. At least I can just get more of the stuff for building things anyways. Nice. I'm down here just to make sure, like I said, so I didn't miss anything. Okay, so that's just the map fragment, which I do not have. Oh yeah, so then I can do this again, which I don't have anything, so it's fine. The hold B to rekindle the soul link. I guess we'll see.
Jimmy!
I guess I haven't gone down here yet. Learned wall jump. To use this ability, push the doohickey toward a wall and press A to continuously to leap upward. If that sounds right, or I'm just not saying it right. Yeah. I found an energy cell. You can now collect and use more energy. Remember that you can use energy to create a soul link and save your game. Energy! Amazing! Lots of energy is good. Oh, I like that a lot. Now I can go other places. Let's see. Nope. Hold it. There we go. I don't have another ability yet. Now I can go whoop. Oop, did something drop down there? Oh no, it was my imagination. No, I want you! But I don't need help. But I want you anyways. Oh, it's just him dropping. Ah, I see.
Oh no! Oh yeah.
That's not the way I wanted to go. Alright, 1, 2. Yep, nope. Aha, now I can go. This way, and over here. Froggy man died. Phil, yeah. I guess that's how you would say it, but... Ah! Now I can go this way. Oh, hang on.
Oh, my.
Oh, do I really want to move that? I really think I'm going to have to move it. Go, little dude. Oh, man. I do not like these spiky things. Spiky things are not fun. I don't want to get hit. Oh, my God. So close. Ah. Oh, dang.